the way.
On this day in 2001, Whitney Houston became one of the highest paid musicians in the world after signing a new deal with Arista Records, said to be worth more than $100 million.